But the first ones came in a chariot of fire, with several leaders, an ambassador, and his guardian and crew, during the time of a stone to the present. Picked and prepped the human bodies, which they would take with them for study. We came across these pods in the recent years. The ambassador and guardian had planted them. They began rounding up these pods in 75 and using them in the process of entering a gateway to another place. We call this gateway the Threshold. The media fed false information about the plan, tagged our organization, a UFO cult, because of our expectation to use these gateways to transcend our earthly bodies. The two first ones took the remaining pods and hid them in the deep, allowing the pods to undergo an awakening or adjustment to this world, but also metamorphizing the energy from this astral plane to the next. The first one's expectation is that our own consciousness and behavior should match with that of their distant culture from whence they had come.
Yeah. So that you may be united with him at last.